Looking for something? All right. My thanks. All right. Useful. Good. Useful. Good. All right. Useful. Good. All right. Farewell then.
I should be cautious around here.
Damn. They're not a pretty sight. Or smell for that matter.
Adelphi! Trouble here!
Whoever thinks they can mess with...
Hey now! You're finished!
Who for us blacks?
Out of the way!
Move out of the road!
Tefibi, you will be the death of me.
No, mother. I will be your salvation. No.
Magi, your help is needed again. My idiot son left my offering in his papyrus, which he lost. I cannot sell my oil without giving thanks.
I did not lose it. The guards took it. The papyrus is my life, Magi.
They go too far, these guards.
The papyrus had my notes. Those bastards threw it on a boat.
I will look into this, Tefibi. And I will find your offering, little mother. This must be the boat that Tefibi spoke of. I might well be able to get in unseen. These guards will know better than to trouble Tefibi. This is the papyrus. And the offering. Both Tefibi and Jepo will be happy.
My soul.
Now I'll prove to them that I can match them in wits.
Still spouting your nonsense. The Greeks will never accept you.
Yes, they will. I'll be a philosopher soon.
Your offering. Now you can return to selling your olive oil.
I worry about him forever. It is hard to understand when you do not have children.
Allow Tephebe his chance. He'll be all right.
Dios εμός αγωνισάμενος Ολυμπίε προκρίθη. Πόσο περήφανος αισθάνεσαι με νοείς.
Το θηρίο εμένησε. Είτε, είτε.
Άλογος πράξης, αλόγου
ανθρώπου. Αλόγου ανθρώπου.
Ανθρώπεοι, ούτε επιλύθεστε.
Μπορώ καλώς.
Out of the way!
Get out of my way!
Guards are everywhere. By Serapis.
Priest? But why are you on the street?
The guards discovered that I gave their food back to the people. Now they hunt me. I have a bounty on my head. Being a priest of light is a dark job in this filthy city.
I can get you out of Alexandria, priest, if you like. But I cannot keep you safe forever.
I ask too much of you, Magi. There is a small temple north of here that will take me in.
The
The Lakitai will be watching the roads, Magi. We must leave by the canal. There should be boats there.
I will spew arrows on any who get in our way. Be like a moon, priest. Perhaps we can sneak you out without the guards knowing.
Careful, Magi.
Move! Now!
We must be cautious, Magi.
Get back, Ned!
We must not fail! Cover my back!
Hide, priest! I will take care of these guards. Ha! You call that a swing? Come at me! Out now, priest.
I've never seen blood before in such quantities. The Devourer and Apep must be smiling. And the smell, the stench.
You get used to it.
Truly?
No.
Bayek, it is rare that priests are called upon to serve the people. And now, I suffer for it.
You are to serve the gods, priest, not the people.
But is that enough? The gods have wants, needs, but so too do the people who walk the land.
I fear that is a question best left for others to answer.
We are not supposed to be here, Magi.
Get him!
No help coming!
Thanks, Serapis. Now, what were we saying? What were we saying? This is where you and I part, Magi. I'm a priest no longer. Lysander was my name. It will be nice to be Lysander once more, I think.
Walk in peace, then, Lysander.
And you, Magi. Bayek. Thank you.
Here are vigilant.
Hang on! The end has come for you. Give me a hand over here!
Hey, what are you doing?
Hold there, sir.
Hey, you! Stop! What?
Rokalo?
Hold!
I need someone for one quick job. It's a good coin. You, that insignia. You are a man of honor. There are so few remaining.
I am a Magi. I solve problems.
Good! I have one! A most precious treasure, which must be delivered today. You will be well compensated for your work. Here are some drachmas to start.
This city is much more expensive than I'm used to.
Good! It is settled. Follow me. The thing I ask you to do is of the utmost importance.
Of course it is.
Being a merchant is no simple matter, sir. I assure you, moving tiger skins or even statues is not easy work.
Oi, this maze almost...
Ah, these workers never when you tell them to be. As I was saying, you must be quick. Oh, and do not stray from your task at all. I will know if you have. This is all I have left since the flood.
Seems you care a lot for your cargo.
I swear on her mother's grave she was sent from the gods to make Alexandria better.
She?
I have your bodyguard, Kara. Do not let this be a repeat of the last time, London.
Wait. No, this hardly seems to be what you asked.
Magi, I will pour drachmas down your throat as long as she is safe. And Kara, remember the reception tonight. You will be ready.
Of course, father. I would not miss it. I am so happy you have come to assist me, sir.
We will get you home fast. Do not worry.
Oh, of course. Thank you, my bull. You look just like Heracles. Perhaps I'll call you my Heracles. Finally. Change of plans, Heracles.
Who? Ah, no matter. Child, it's time to return you home.
I will not go. Have you met the priests here? Dull. No. I must go to the central market. I heard of new Persian linens. I need them.
Or what?
I will scream, which will call the soldiers. Then, well, even if you survive, father will be quite angry.
Anubis, take this city. Are you Sekhmet in disguise, sent to test me?
What was that?
Nothing.
Good. First, we must get my horse. She's been treated absolutely terribly without me around. You'd think someone would clean this water. Ugh. You guide the boats well. Much better than any of my other bodyguards. No, if you want to go fast, it would be all right. Look at the city, Magi. It must be so intimidating for someone like you. Now those are boats. Not like this thing. What do you call them again?
Felucas.
Ah, yes. So provincial.
Phew, Bristol. Some awesome soup.
I simply adore this part of the city. So rustic. You can smell it in the air. They live a truly simple life here. Pegasus simply can't wait to be reunited with me.
Of course, you named your horse Pegasus.
Cheer up, bodyguard.
Young miss, it's so nice to see you again. As you asked, she has been given new shoes.
There now, was that so difficult?
Now out of my pay.
The deal was only to get you home, not to pay for your horse.
I'm sure my father would not be pleased with you discussing this in front of him, horseman.
Of course. I'll discuss it with your father.
Oh, Pegasus. I know you missed me. Yes, you did, you beautiful creature. If only you had wings. Time to go, bodyguard.
Panichero.
That is it. I am taking you home, Princess Kara.
Oh, all you big broody types are the same. Never let me have any fun.
I should just leave you here.
You're duty bound to deliver me, are you not?
Who would know if I left?
Your conscience would, of course. Look there, bodyguard! That is where I had my first discussion with a soldier.
I am sure he was very grateful.
We must stop at the market for more linens.
I will take you to your house as your father bade, and nowhere else. Now lead on.
You know, you are absolutely destroying my chances at getting the perfect linens.
There are different kinds of linen?
You are much more serious than my usual bodyguards. You can move faster, bodyguard.
I have a name!
Bayek.
Ah, you do know my name.
I remember all their names, you know?
Whose names?
The bodyguards. I send gifts to their families when I come.
Gara. Gara.
Yes?
If we go find your linens, would you be happy?
Really? Of course! Thank you, Bayek. You have an interesting stare.
Thank you. Close.
Whoa. Please don't leave me. Thank you, Magi. I was terrified.
See something you like?
Aha! Finally! These linens show some promise. Ah, it's so heavy. Would you help me?
Goodbye.
Bayek! Pegasus! They stole my horse!
Stay here. Do not leave. Done. Whoa there, girl. Hey, time to get you home. The troublesome mistress will have missed you. Pegasus, huh? I like it. It suits a horse. I would like your spirit.
Over here, Bayek!
Papa, since Pegasus was limping, Bayek went to deal with her shoe. It was only gone a moment.
I heard some commotion, but according to my little princess, you're the hero of the day.
Can he always be my bodyguard? Please, father?
How much does it cost to hire a Magi permanently?
I am here only a short while.
Alas. Then allow me to grant you a hero's pay for a hero's service.
got you!
Hold on!
Going to gut you.
Keep watch over Ptolemy as he dribbles his forage, protects Aeneas on his way to.
Forgive me.
Stop you! Right there!
Alexandria! Bayek! Finally, someone who appreciates my genius. My play has been confiscated.
You are attracting trouble.
Worse yet, they jailed my actors. All among the finest poets of Alexandria. They say if I attempt to put on the play, I will be put to death.
Be careful, Pharos. You are frail and brittle. You stick to writing, and I will help you find your play and actors.
Gennadio's men have been harassing me.
They harass everyone.
Just because I am a woman, they...
Hey, you! Stop!
Mara, Kirin, dotimo paragliti.
Sad. I have made a fine slave.
What?
Para tu filho. Isso é tão bonito para você.
It's quiet today.
Did you not know? Eudoros is at the baths.
Of course. The palace is much more
clear. Stay there!
Ilikiotis anthropon, uk eti peras.
Greetings, friend.
Ουδεπόποτε εώρακα τη αυτήν αφρονία.
Φωνή μου εμού.
Can I get you? Sold for a song. See you later.
Ιδιώτης ανθρώπων.
Ο Κόραξ έσαψε...
Α, ο Ιν! Χαλό! Της Μίζωνος Αφροσύνης!
Αύριο, συναντήσεις. A pleasure.
Όπως πράξεις.
Αλόγων του.
Best not to draw attention here.
But
I'll kill you.
I will deal with this dog.
under a rock, have you? Timid son of a...
Hold! Why are you here?
Awaiting orders.
There is no escape.
Oh, son! I'll be back.
There is no escape. You will pay.
Hang on!
Alarm! Follow me!
Get out of here!
Yeah. Ready to serve.
Let him die. There.
Why have you dragged me into the land of the dead? You sought to kill my wife!
Your whore of a wife is a murderess, willfully and wantonly. I did my duty as a Philagetae.
And for this, you have taken my life. Is your vengeance above all law, Medja? Be warned. The Phylakes will hunt you down and exact revenge.
May the Hidden One walk beside you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Close for my liking. Can't see anything.
You think this will be easy?
I'll immortalize you in poetry if you get me out of here. Ah, this reminds me of my youth on stage. I was an excellent sack of grain in my premiere appearance.
I pray you, be quiet.
Hey, careful there, big guy. Thank you. But there are two more of us. They escaped. Gennadios Phylakitai seek to kill them. They also took the play and headed toward the palace. If it lands in the wrong hands, Phanos will be in danger.
Do you know where the actors hide?
They're home, not far from here. Don't worry about me. I'll find my way back to the theater.
Great position, Gere.
Who's here in the chair?
Oh!
Not so far.
Time to go, young poet. Wait. Isn't there supposed to be two of you?
Katanios? He fled and accidentally brought the guards to me. They hunt me like a dog. If you could deal with them, I can return to Phanos and our masterpiece will go on.
Find that filthy beggar now.
Sir, I believe he's an actor.
I don't care what he is. We must find him, or I'll be stuck mucking stables for weeks.
Be calm. You'll be out of here quickly.
Of course. I will be as silent as.
Be still. I think I hear them.
Oh. You know, you are perfectly Phanos type.
I have no idea what you speak of.
You are a perfect brooding hero. A grand story until the gods smash.
Hi, poet! Work with me! Phanos awaits you.
Now there is nothing that will stop.
Clear off now!
Damn son, what are you playing at?
They're desperate. Gennadios has them beaten if they don't bring back information.
Whoa.
Sure, I told him. I said... You.
I call you.
You did it, Bayek. Thank you. I never doubted you. Aya is a lucky woman.
Yeah. Aya always spoke highly of your place.
She enjoyed my pro-Cleopatra work. My pharaoh lady. Now we can perform this play like true poets. The guards may kill us, but it is an artist's duty to see his vision fulfilled. I will write a play for you someday, Bayek. The last of the Magi. Oh, no.
Don't worry. We'll change the names of the main villain, Ptolemy, and the title. We won't die, and the play will go on.
By our choice, not orders, that we defend our Pleiad and our city.